It's a letter that was written by an American servicemen in Pilsen to my mother. He helped us out of England. And my mother sent him a cake. And he's responded to that. And I thought you might just like to read it. And it just it gives you an idea. It's coming up to the
holiday. Yeah. The family that discuss the stories about family members asking for broccoli, cauliflower.
Seeds. Yes, but don't send any cabbage for the sake.
Was it saying not to send?
Not to send cauliflower. That was the one. Yeah, yeah. Don't send any cauliflower. I think they've had enough. But yeah, I can see.